South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating a deadly crash that happened in Berkeley County. It happened around 9 o'clock this morning on Highway 17A near I-26 in Somerville. The coroner says 37-year-old Edward Milton Thornley, the fourth amongst coroner, was pronounced dead on the scene. His death has been ruled an accident. He was not wearing a seatbelt.